And I do want to talk about money blueprint today. If you have not read The Secrets of the Millionaire Mind by T. Harv Eker, I highly, highly recommend, because I truly believe that people sabotage themselves when it comes to making money. You know, maybe you grew up with parents that told you, you know, that money is the root of all evil and money is a bad thing. It's dirty. You know, when you grab money when you're a kid and the parents are like, go wash your hands. So you have the mindset that money is not for you. It's a bad thing. Nobody in your family has made money. And, you know, in his book, she shares a lot of great stories about different people. You know, they win the lottery and it doesn't matter how much they make. They will make sure that they get rid of all that money. They have a hard time making a lot of money because their blueprint says they can make $30,000 a year. So they can't really find a way to accept that they can do more and be more. So I want to encourage you to read this book. If you get this book, send me a message on Facebook. I'd love to hear your thoughts on it. And I want to encourage you to really work on growing as a person, because we never make more than who we are. So it's just always about us being better. If we become better every day, the business grows as a consequence of it. So my focus every day is not even so much on LiveGood, but myself. How can I be better today than I was yesterday? What's something new that I can do today? How can I step outside of my comfort zone today? What is something that I have no idea how to do that I can Google and try to figure out how to do that? You know, maybe you don't know how to do a reel. How do I, you know, get a reel going with Facebook? Just how to on Google and learn something new. Because as you grow, your business is going to grow with you. But if you don't grow as a person, if you're still stuck in, I worry about what people think, you know, I can't do a post with a selfie. I can't speak my mind because what if people don't like it? Whatever it may be. If you can't grow out of that space, if you can't grow as a person, the business is not going to grow. No matter what you do, no matter how hard you try to grow your business, you're going to get stuck. That's when people say, I'm stuck. My business is not growing. I'm stuck. That means you need to take a leap of faith here and do something new with your own personal growth. So reading a new book, doing affirmations every single day, doing visualization every day. Writing, you know, when I read in the morning, I do my miracle morning routine, which is another great book, The Miracle Morning. Every morning after I read my book, I dump all my ideas for posts, new messages that I'm sending out to people, because my mind is clear during that time. Exercising every day is part of my miracle morning routine. So all of that will make you grow as a person. And during that process, your business is just going to follow you.
We are live. Welcome everyone to our December 8th, 2023.